Good day. Welcome to Home Study with Wurzel. It's me, Guy in the Hat. I've been cleaning out the chicken coop. There's a lot of fucking snow in there. Holy shit. So you just scoop it out. And it's not tall enough to stand in, which sucks. I guess the two people who built it were very short. And they were. But that's beside the point. So I come up and I, all of a sudden, because I got my music blaring, and I put my music in my head. And the old guy was there, in case you know what I mean. I was talking with a friend that was talking about coming up, and he asked about bringing two shotguns, and I said, well, yeah, we don't care, because the crossbow I have is, will do more damage than that, than those two shotguns will do, but anyway, it's kind of funny. Talking to church guy, he says, because I told him I'm going to make a still out here, he goes, oh, don't announce you got a still, you know, because they'll come in. And I thought, and I told him, I said, well, look, if I have a still and they come down, they come all the way out here to shut my still down, my little still that's meant for me, I'll make it part of my show. I'd interview them. Ask them if they got the information from my YouTube channel or Facebook, or did somebody rat me out, or, you know. And then they were supposed to have an assessment done on the property. They were supposed to come out and assess the property. And they got to physically come out to reassess it anyway. They can find their way out here. So they just reassessed it at the 40 grand, basically, that it originally was assessed for, instead of the 200 grand that it's been paid for now. So, anyway, and that's what I'm saying. If I'm that scary and not big a deal, I had somebody say, oh, you know, but your cell phone, they can track you. And I say, well, fucking hey, I'm trying to start a show and shit. I want them to track me. I want them to know. I like to know where I've been. Because it worked for them. I'm willing to have everything I do broadcast 24 hours a day. You know, when I'm taking a shit, you want to see it? Whatever. You're going to pay for that though. But anyway, so that shows the remoteness out here. And that's why it's like 20 bucks a month, or 20 bucks in taxes a month, or something like that. Or it's not less than that, actually. I think it's like 18. Because the old guy has said on several occasions, I think I can afford $18 a month to start this community, and whoever wants to live out here can live out here. So, because it costs him $18 a month. Anyway, we'll talk to you later. I thought that was pretty good to share. Peace, love, and happiness.